New research published in the journal Nature now shows that the pituitary hormone FSH has a key role in Alzheimer's disease. But how so? Human menopause is associated with an increase in incidence, speed of progression, and burden of symptoms of the neurodegenerative disorder Alzheimer's disease. The cognitive decline observed even in the years before the onset of menopause is strongly associated with an increase in the levels of follicle-stimulating hormone, or FSH in short, which is made by the pituitary gland. The scientists behind this research were able to show that FSH triggers features of Alzheimer's disease by acting on neuronal FSH receptors in the most vulnerable brain regions, including the hippocampus and cortex. These features occur through the upregulation of the transcription factor CEBP-beta and the enzyme Delta-secretase, which is known to cleave amyloid precursor protein, or APP, to produce amyloid beta plaques, and cleaves the protein tau to produce neurofibrillary tangles. Blocking the action of FSH or reducing the expression of FSH receptors in the hippocampus significantly reduced features similar to those of Alzheimer's disease in mice. Therefore, FSH acts on neurons in the mouse brain to cause features of Alzheimer's disease and suggests that if the results translate to humans, a therapy that blocks FSH might help to prevent Alzheimer's disease in postmenopausal individuals.